The fund is administered through the Catholic Foundation, a nonprofit community foundation which partners with donors to help meet our community's most urgent needs. Our next guest will have more to tell us about the role of the foundation in our community because he is the president and chief operating officer of the Catholic Foundation. He is known as a decisive business leader who has succeeded with highly complex businesses on a global scale. He has been active in local parishes and Catholic organizations for more than 35 years. He served with his wife, Chris, as co-chair of the 15 million Catholic Charities of Dallas Endowment Campaign. And they are members of the St. Rita Catholic community. It is a great community. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Matt Kramer.
Thank you, Cynthia. What a pleasure to be here tonight. What an amazing thing to see the number of people here this evening. What a great testament to Dr. Delgado and Maria and to the board at Jethsuby. So thank you all for all the work that you've done. You're just beginning to see what's going to happen over the coming years. And Cynthia already told you about the Catholic Foundation. We work with donors to help them realize their charitable dreams, whether it's current giving or whether it's long-term giving. Education is one of the three things we support the most at the foundation. We have lots of endowments, people who have died, that have left money for tuition assistance here in the Dallas community for Catholic education. But the one that stands out the most, we have several scholarship funds also, but the one scholarship fund that stands out the most is the Jethsuby Fund. So we look forward for the next several years continue to help manage this, help see this grow, and see the impact continue to grow. Because I think, basically, Dr. Delgado, you've moved out of this place. I mean, this is your home, and you've grown too big, so I don't know where you're going to be next year, but congratulations. Thank you for all the donors. We look forward to working with you to help more students be impacted in the coming years. Thank you so much.